she was in grade school on up through her senior year. So her last year with Tacoma Youth Chorus was in 2014. So, and Morgan, you know, I don't know if you realize, but the level of training you're getting here at TYC is heads and above any place you can get it, you know. And I saw Morgan grow just musically in the time she was here at Tacoma Youth Chorus. But as Mrs. Harrington said, she loved it. It was a labor of love. She learned more. You know, once she graduated from school, she went on over to WSU. It was in the music program over there. So if you have aspirations to continue on in music, you, again, your training you're getting now will help you in that next step. So in Morgan's memory, I always make a donation to Tacoma Youth Chorus and to the choral program or the choir chorus program over at WSU, because Morgan loved both. And unfortunately, Morgan died in head-on collision when she was coming back from school on Thanksgiving break. How many of you have your driver's license? Okay. Morgan died in a distracted driving incident. So put your cell phones down. You know, there's nothing on your phone that's worth your life or somebody else's life. And it was tragic when I went over and did the presentation over at WSU. A couple weeks ago, I saw another sign for a teenager that I knew, his grandmother, who was killed in a head-on car collision. He was texting, and he was driving home. He veered over into the lane of a semi-truck and was killed instantly. If you want to look it up, it's Sam's story. It's on YouTube. It tells about Sam, and he was driving back from school, was texting, wasn't paying attention, drifted over into the lane, hit a semi head-on. You know, and so it's tragic, and one of the things that I worked on in Morgan past is really changing the laws. There's no reason we should be on our phones when we're driving, because it's such a risk. So if you owe it to yourself, your parents, your loved ones, don't do it. So, but again, Morgan just loved Tacoma Youth Chorus, and she loved the training she got here, and so you guys don't know how lucky you are. So. Thank you for letting me present, and again, have a great year this year. I always look forward to the different choir or concerts. I love the Christmas concert, you know, when you guys did that. So one of my favorite songs is The Blessing, when you guys close that. So at Morgan's memorial service, Mrs. Harrington asked some of the choir to come back and sing as the closing for her memorial. So it always is really special for my family. So thank you all for letting me present. And I want to introduce Steve Colzar. I partnered with a foundation that's called Race for Rowan. And what Race for Rowan does is they help families that cannot pay for funeral expenses for their children. So if you know about the Race for Rowan story, unfortunately, Rowan was run over in her back in her when she was a small child. A friend came to drop her off or pick her up, and unfortunately I didn't see Rowan in the back of the car and drove over. So I partnered with Steve in the Race for Rowan Foundation to start this Morgan Cove for the Love of Music scholarship. So they're the ones that